Okay, yesterday we took a trip to the engineering building. We learned that they use glass. Anybody can tell me why they use glass instead of wall? Yes.
It's energy efficient.
Good. So, next question. What is energy efficiency?
Somebody?
Yes.
Being efficient.
Yes.
It's
water, hydropower.
Yes.
Okay.
Recycle blue jeans. I did.
What are some factors for how efficient insulation is? Well, one thing we can talk about is the type makes a big difference, how thick it is, and how dense the material is. And when we calculate this, we're looking at R value, which is resistance value. And that temperature difference times area times time divided by heat loss is how you calculate. They also use a machine that automatically does this for them. So, where does insulation go in the house?
Yes, well, in the attic.
Yeah. Anyone else? So it goes in all of those places. All the green that you see in that chart right there are places that they put insulation. But why do we put it there? What's the goal when we're putting insulation in those places? Yes. What we're trying to do with this is we're trying to form a barrier. So just that we can keep the inside temperature the same and the outside from getting into the building. why is insulation energy efficient?
It's not have to be so much electricity to keep the house from turning.
Yes.
You can recycle to insulate blue jeans.
Yep.
Second.
And so basically the way that insulation is energy efficient is that it does that just that. It recycles old materials because even mineral wool is made from rock and slag, which is like debris and leftovers from what they're doing construction. And so it's basically keeping down on the cost for when you're running AC or anything like that in the summer and keeping heaters up. Okay? All right.
So we're back. So me again. Okay, so when we were talking about renewable resources, you guys the first thing you guys come up with is solar power. So we actually see them a lot in our life, right?
No,
that's because they're too expensive.
Okay.
activity yesterday because of time constraints. All right. And what next?
So, remind you guys, we were supposed to do this yesterday, but since the electricity thing kind of messed up, we were going to have you, like, know about this and then go to the engineering building, but we can still do it when we go on our culture today to the business buildings, and just when you're out and about, you can just think about things you see that are making homes more energy efficient, or maybe when you own a home later in life, things that you can do to help save money and energy.